The main benefit of gamma knife radiosurgery treatment is it's very highly precise focused beam of radiation, which only affects the targeted part of the brain where the tumor is. This precision is the most important feature of the gamma knife machine, and it does not lead to any adverse effects in the healthy brain surrounding it. Gamma knife radiosurgery treatment is not actually surgery. It is a radiation treatment, which is done as a day case in the majority of patients, which means that the patient comes into the hospital usually in the morning and are home by the end of the treatment. There are no scars, very minimal puncture points in the forehead and in the back of the head that heal very nicely and are hardly visible after the treatment within a few days. Is delivered usually over a one or up to five treatment sessions. In most cases, it's actually a one session over a day as a day case procedure. The treatment occurs in stages. The first stage is applying the fixating frame or localizing frame or the mask, followed by acquiring imaging for target localization of the lesion. And the last stage of the treatment is the actual treatment process itself, where the patient is actually having the treatment on the treatment machine, and then the patient can go home at the end of the day.